All right, so check it out, guys.
All right, bro.
This lot over here.
Mm-hmm. All right, whatever.
Be in here after sunset.
Okay.
That's the only reason that I came out here. I actually thought with all the trucks and stuff like that, I thought that you guys were fishermen. And start poaching in there. So I was more concerned about that.
Okay.
Just knowing the future, the reason that they don't allow people in here after sunset is the cell phone service is really bad.
Yeah.
There's a lot of these street racers that go up and down here. You guys probably saw a bunch of them.
Yeah, we do see that.
A lot of them now are carrying guns too.
Oh wow.
So it's, you know, you guys, the reason we close it at a certain hour is to make sure that you guys are safe.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's the whole reason behind it. I have no problem with you guys riding, stuff like that. Just know that people might complain in the East Bay parks about these kind of vehicles because they look not like regular bikes.
Yeah.
The new age.
Exactly.
Oh, he got the green ones? Oh, and he got blinkers. What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy DisOBayish back with another Sur-ron X Ride video. Out here with my boys RatedE. Night ride. Having a little bit of fun. How's everybody doing today? I hope all is well. It was a beautiful day in the Bay Area today. Obviously, like I said in my last video, I know half the country, or even more than half the country, is dealing with a lot of crazy weather. I hope everybody's doing okay. My boy in front of me got the green lights on his Sur-ron. I'm liking it. I believe that's Wesley with the XX. Got a couple Dualtrons up in the front. My boy David, Mike, Samil, Knack is here. He's probably live streaming somewhere. It's cold as fuck tonight. Got my heated vest on, got my gloves on. Question of the daytime. How do all my e-bikers feel about night rides? Drop a comment down below. Let me know how you guys feel about night rides. This one's a little different because we're up in the mountains, so it's dark up here. Night rides in the city are a little different. Probably also a lot more dangerous just because visibility. I'm out here, especially in a group setting, it's a little easier. But I like night rides. I probably would prefer to be in a city, but that's just me. But what do you guys think? I need to give me a couple of these lights like these guys have on their backpacks, just so that I can be seen a little better. I probably look more like the second guy in front of me right now, more dark. Yeah, I need to give me some lights. This ride is kind of cool just because we're in a twisty, so gives you something to do. Definitely want to make sure you're paying attention though. But it's always more fun when you're riding in the twisties. Right now, I'm just kind of hanging off in the back. That was kind of fun. Yeah, just hanging back here, trying to make sure everybody's okay. It's extra cold tonight, so I don't know how much I'm gonna talk in this video, but I'm gonna try to talk as much as possible. Definitely wanna make sure I'm paying attention though. Looks like we have some water on the ground. Definitely was hoping I didn't see that. We got two more behind me.
Controller with a 62 sprocket. Yeah, this gets even on my back.
Here we're just going up Pinehurst, and from Pinehurst it'll connect to Skyline. But before we connect to Skyline, I'll stop there too. But we're just gonna blast this part. This part should be more fun than that part.
Alright, let's go.
I'll be behind you guys, don't worry. Oh man. All right, here we go. Thank you. All my Sur-rons in the back. We looking bad to the scooters, guys. We gotta catch up. So we're going a little slower because my guy in the front has on trailing tires, dirt tires. So he's not feeling as comfortable making these turns on the street. So we're just trying to chill with him. Yeah, that's everybody.
Okay, sweet. Who's riding the tail?
I am.
Okay, I'll
This is one big mountain though. I know this is killing my battery. What, your tires?
I can't ride like this. Probably not gonna come back here anymore.
Huh? It's
too fast for me.
It's going too fast for you?
Yeah, the tires, I can't do this.
Oh.
Yeah, this is not for me, man.
Yeah. Thank you. It's a nice little ride, I must say. Probably better summertime when it's warm. Maybe even the daytime. A lot of nice twisties, nothing too tight. Pretty consistent. Some nice elevation changes. Shit, I'm almost out. Yeah, where are you at?
34.
I got, I don't know, 15 maybe?
15?
Yeah.
Was it fully charged?
Oh yeah, almost. It was at 99%.
Maybe it's down there.
Yeah.
I'll keep that for you. If you go full throttle down.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna try to just coast and put it in eco, see if I can roll now. Oh yeah, yeah. Running low on battery now. Just hoping that I can make it down this hill here. Actually, this is a pretty nice grade, so hopefully I get a nice little reach in. trying to regen all the way down.
It never slowed down for people, man.
It's back there. Watch out, there's a car.
They're fucking assholes, man. They never fucking slow down for anyone. They're fucking tired of things.
Try again.